What's in the pouch? It's a little red ringtail possum. She doesn't like the light, but is actually pretty healthy. The white tip on their tail is really distinctive for this species, and they need a good grip to survive in the wild, which she has. They're protected and adorable, but they often fall victim to cats in suburbia. So please keep yours inside while she goes off to a wildlife carer